mostly entitled one schools, so those are schools that qualify for free lunches, which often represent the underserved
communities. An opportunity to dive deeply into
this gaming industry, this experience.